knocking somebody off the track there.
Coming up to 11 in this tight hairpin turn, and then the long.
Ooh,
we got one. Yeah, that's Austin Wayne Self in the 22. Boy, that's a tough break. He is from Austin, Texas, and that is some pretty significant damage to the 22. Taylor Gray was involved in that as well.
Wow. Something went wrong there. There was way too much rotation that early in it.